Hi guys, here you are on our Love Face channel, and today you're gonna see Blondie Locks from the Ever After High Enchanted Picnic by Mattel. The premise behind this line is that today is a magically beautiful day in the land of Ever After, so the girls have packed a basket with spellicious treats and are headed outside for a truly enchanted picnic. This time Blondie wears a lot of blue eyeshadows, she uses also her pink lipstick. Here on the top of her head we can find this blue headband with little three bows. Here we've got her really long blonde hair that are also a little bit wavy. Here at her neck we can find this black collar, and to this collar we've got connected her blue dress with many yellow patterns. Mostly here we've got some teddy bears and also bows. And the last thing is her cute flounce. On her feet we can find her black high heels with a lot of flounce around her ankle and some cutouts for her feet. Blondie really loves little teddy bears, so her purse is also in the shape like one of them. So here we can see that he's mostly brown, also with this cute brown handle. Blondie looks really fabulous when she's waiting for her picnic with the rest of her girls from the Ever After, so she just can't wait for having a lot of fun. And also, if you like her, just give her a lot of thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and watch more. Bye!